Can I just say one little thing to all of you? Can I just say... Alright, folks, we got the video up.
Hello.
Hello. My friend Nitwit is here.
Yes, hello.
And, yeah, I want to talk to you guys about something. Now... For some of you, y'all already know what I'm about to talk about. But I'm also going to talk about YouTube stuff. So I know most of the people who are going to be here for the Sonic, for the Archie Sonic stuff I'm about to say, you guys are going to be here for like, probably like half a video and then like vacay when I'm about to talk about the YouTube stuff. Which is fine, I understand that I got a group of people that only want one thing, but other people, you know, I got an influx of new people that will actually like the other stuff I make, so I don't have to, so, you know, if it feels like I've been pushing it upon all of you, I'm sorry. It's just, you know, it gets kind of freaking demotivating when only a few people want the one thing from you. You know, yep. When you're trying to, like, give it your all. So, first things first. For those of you that haven't really seen, Archie Sonic Online, go to it. You've seen me do videos, you've seen my videos, you've seen me do it in character, you've seen me review it 5 ways to Sunday. Go and read it for yourselves. Because I swear to God, I don't do it justice. And we are getting close to the arc of Nagus actually being king ending soon. And I want you all to read it. Because when I finally read it, when it's finally out, we're gonna be chilling, we're gonna be reading it, and it's gonna be the coolest thing ever. But I feel like for some of you that don't want to read it because it takes too long. For those of you, I want to just say, listen, okay. You guys got to understand that, like, this is a fan-made comic. This ain't made by Archie. Of course it's going to take longer. Hold up, let me turn on the lights in here.
It's gonna take longer
because
you guys don't have big fall energy, if you know what I mean.
I'm just saying, guys, y'all need to be. For some of you that are like, but I won't read it because it takes a long time. Most comics do, man.
Most web comics do. Look at Dragon Ball Multiverse, motherfuckers. You see where it goes.
I have to really wait for updates for that because I gotta look for Mondo Cool or any of the other DBZ YouTubers to actually talk about it. Because I'm not always in the loop with that. Webcomics take a long time. And, like, this is a fan comic made with love and, you know, a little bit of Patreon money. So, guys, I'm just saying, it'll take a long time, but you gotta have patience. I feel like that's the one thing various Sonic fans don't really have, patience.
Sadly.
Because, you know, because we're on the road waiting for Sonic Frontiers, y'all are like, oh my god, no, please, Sega, tell me it's coming, please tell me it's coming. And then we have all you guys just being like, well, it takes a long, because most people don't really want to read it because it takes a long time for it to make, and I'm like, dudes, they ain't Archie. They don't got a team of like artists and a bunch of other people working on a deadline. It comes out when it comes out. That's why there's such a big gap in my reviews. You guys are like, but we want it. I'm like, okay, you can want it, but like legit, you're gonna have to wait. You know, some people actually even think that I'm the one like making it and reviewing it. It's like, dude, okay, let me explain to you. Guys, if you see anything on my channel and I don't say it explicitly, I didn't make it. I am the reviewer. I am the guy who talks about freaking Archie Sonic Online and freaking Sega Channel Revival. I am not the guy who creates these things. I'm the guy that brings it to other people's attention. So you guys can, you know, read what you need to read, and if it's Sega Channel Revival, download it for yourselves. That's what I'm here for. You know? But, moving on from that, I want to talk to you guys a little bit about, you know, YouTube. YouTube's new rules are kind of slamming down people, and normally, I'd probably be a little bit mad and say that it's affecting me too, but then I realize, oh wait, I got a website. See, I make videos as much as I can on here, but literally, my most of the good stuff I'm working on, most of the stuff that YouTube will never let me show, is on my website. And I know some of you are like, well, Bugsy, what did you post here? Because YouTube is becoming more and more restrictive. I literally had to censor myself. Every time. Especially when I'm doing Scourge videos. And I can't say everything I want to say. At Scourge. And if you know Scourge, he's a very demanding kind of character where I gotta basically, you know, be doing a bunch of innuendos and making a few jokes that YouTube would frown upon. Like, a lot of people are like, no, I don't want to make a website because, you know, my fan base is here. And I get that. But I'm saying, you could try to see if you can get them to. Because Wix, from what I know about Wix, because that's what I have, Wix actually lets you monetize your website, your videos, your vlog, whatever you have. You know, people can just, you know, pay a small amount to watch your videos. You can set the prices all you want, from what I know. But yeah, you can monetize your stuff without worrying about YouTube, without worrying about like Wix getting your way. You can just do that. You know, if you want to put it behind a paywall, you don't have to if you don't want to. You can also link it to your Patreon, too. So, there are more ways to do this than just simply, relying on YouTube and just Patreon by itself. Like, this is what I'm trying to tell you guys. We don't really need YouTube as much as we think. Because I'm telling you, it's gonna get more restrictive because they're like, no. You know? Like, look what they did to Corey X Kenshin and Markiplier. Look what they did to Markiplier. Markiplier is the biggest one out of all of us. And he got his little game on segment snubbed because he dared to speak out against YouTube. And you know what? With a website, all I gotta do is just post it to where people can see it, like Reddit or Twitter or any other place. And then boom, you get the viewers. Now if you have a thing where they can subscribe to you and put their like email in, they'll get notified whenever there's a new video. Now, this can work if people really want to be checking their email for new videos. So, I'm thinking everybody should get a website. I'm not saying get rid of your YouTube. No, keep it around. use your YouTube as a way of advertising your website. So that way, people know, hey, you're work. Hey, you're doing something on your website. You know, then they'll go there. And I'm telling you guys, if you can do that, you don't have to work. If you can do that and you got a sizable fan base, I think you're gonna be okay. I'm trying to tell YouTubers big and small, make your website. You don't have to deal with YouTube's rules. And Wix is very lenient. So they're not gonna like take you down right away. I think that's all I really have to say. Nitwit, you got anything else?
Yeah, it's on the video.
Nitwit, before we go, you got anything else? You got something to say?
I'm watching the one dude that got beat up by the other dude.
Please! you're watching Cyrex get his ass beat.
Yeah, I watched it right now. I thought they actually showed the actual fight, but it's like off screen.
We get
it. To the small
fight. I don't really... let's not show it here.
No, I'm just saying I watched it on another website, but like, damn. He really was crying. I'm like, damn.
Yeah.
I'm lost.
We'll see you guys
later. I thought it was bullshit, but it's real.
No, man. Why you think I was giggling?
Hey, he got his ass kicked in the rain. That's funny.
Why you think I was giggling so hard, man?
Man. He literally ran shirtless during a rainstorm. That's funny.
He's like, and it, did you hear what he said? Why you always bothering me, boy?
He got his ass kicked by a grown man. He got destroyed.
Marty whooped the brakes off of him. And if you guys want to know more about that, that's on my website, too. Go check it out.
Yeah. Anyways, see you next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Yep, see you guys later. Peace. And I kept my Big 3 Box TV icon on, but we're gonna pretend that that's my regular icon. Peace. You watching the Big 3 Box Network? Yeah. Okay. You watching the Big 3 Box Network? Wait.